Today, I'm going to draw Gumball using objects and shapes from the world around me, like a toothbrush or a chair. Ooh, that one will look good in my flat. It's also just right for our head. So use the outline for the head with a nice rounded edge. What's next? A dinghy. Okay. Off to the pool we go. What do you think we'll use that for? Well, point it to the sky so your friend falls out, and we can use them for his eyes. One, two. Big dinghy-shaped eyes with big dinghy-shaped pupils, but not quite as big. A flower. Well, a flower petal is perfect for his nose. And this shape slots in just under his eyes. Overlapping the eye, draw in the petal shape. Then add Gumball's little tooth sticking out underneath. It looks like an upside-down shark fin. Clean up the unwanted line and add the detail lines to his nose. For the ears, we need something pointy, just like the top of a pair of women's shoes. Perhaps you've got some. If you're a girl, we only need to use the pointed part on top. One, two. Then take a screw. You might have to ask your dad, or your mum if she likes DIY, and we use the screw for his body. Point it upwards just like the dinghy's, and that fixes in right under the middle of our chair. Just use the outline to create his body, with the bulge at the bottom for his little belly. Next, take a bone, if you can get it off the dog. Once again, turn it upright, slotting in the bottom half beneath the screw for his legs. Draw the outline, but this time add a line through the centre. Add two lines on each leg for the turn-ups on his trousers, and then two lines on each paw. No, you don't need a whole piano. It's what comes out of it that we want, the notes. Take the simplest one, a crotchet, and that will work for the arms. One will be hidden behind his body. Add those, and then tidy up the lines inside. Add whiskers. Three and two. Well, he is a cat after all. Two eyebrows right at the top of his face. Two lines for his collar. Then it's onto his arms. Two lines on his paw. And then the cuff of his sweater. Mark the line of the cuff on the other arm. And finally, just so he isn't wearing an all-in-one suit, add the line for the top of his trousers. And then his little zip. And there we have Gumball.